有真正的温暖。Are you ready for God? Are you ready for God? Then I have to church, the son and the pain. Praise God. Now what God is going to do? God, I'm a word for you. That when you get a breakthrough, that doesn't mean you come and testify one time and you sit down for the ear. Everywhere Paul go, Paul testifies. And he testifies. And listen to me, we're in a church killer. Me also criticize church people. Me also backbite church people. Me also chat me a pastor. Me also talk about me a pastor. One time is that if God never, it's just that God do for me, God never do anything. You better testify over and over. Because sometimes when you look for the doctor bill, when God saves you from, can't come by the praise God here. Sometimes when you're selling a prison, I don't know, you're not going to pay me liar. Come on, somebody praise God. Maybe you're not killing somebody else, but God kill you. Are you in a prison? And I have the courage to pray. And I have the courage to praise God. Praise Him.
I'm not afraid to die.
Hallelujah. Watch your word. Come on, keep on. Come on, keep on. Keep on reading that thing. Watch your word. Stop the deliverance because he wants something.